why we decided to do this was to reach out to the larger community. What we do in worship each Sunday is our liturgy, literally a work of the people, but also a work for the people. And so we wanted to gather the prayers of our neighbors and the community and add them to our prayers for our church, for the world, and for all people in our worship on Sunday morning. Just to make it today. Pray.